Yeah, so this battery skid plate, it has like a pretty rounded off, maybe it's like a safety Torx, but you had a regular Torx that was a size what?
12.
So we'll just take one side of the subframe bracket off at a time so we can put the bolt back in until we support the weight of the motor and the subframe. And then we'll back out all four bolts on the four corners of the subframe. Good on the bumper.
Seems like it wants to be a little bit deeper
for the subframe.
Good. We're not gonna be touching the battery. Not touching the hoses.
Okay, stop there. And then maybe we'll reposition the spacers.
Then you're straight up on the subframe.
How's that like subframe only? Mm-hmm. Okay, so the cardboard is properly crushing on the front side. Yeah, we're on the lid. Hardcore did its job. All right, lifting up.
Yep.
Checking for stuff. Watch those battery cables and everything, or battery hoses.
Yeah, I can see them.
Good?
All right, stop there for a second.
Okay.
It should be good. I'm gonna go run around to the other side in a sec.
Okay, going up a little bit more?
Yeah.
There we go.
The directions said we're supposed to take the inverter to heat exchanger hose off, but I don't think that we have to. I think all we have to do is make sure that all the wiring is disconnected from the subframe, and then the three motor mounts. All right, so I didn't have a slide hammer and a cable loop, but we're gonna protect the case with this piece of aluminum on the flat. I'm just gonna give it a little pressure. Hold on, I'm slipping on. Just gonna really like the other side.
When you're pushing, I'm going back like this with my hand, but on the other side there was something real tall.
Okay, so I need to go lower the bend. But I can't fit it in there.
Maybe get the smaller pry bar first. And then it won't have such a tall pivot point.
Just don't go all the way up against the shaft because you're gonna pinch the seal. Watch your fingers because when this fails, you'll crush it.
Yep, that's it.
Nice work.
Pretty gentle.
Probably gonna need some assistance pulling this whole corner off.
Sure. Are they all loose?
Yeah.
Oh, we're caught up on this spring ball.
Hold on to something.
Nice work, boys.
Well, that's only my lower back.
Yeah. All of my fingers were just like right on the brink. And then this one was just on the round part. So it was just squeezing so much harder so my hands didn't slip.
Well, these guys that scale the buildings without any straps.